Ground operations here are basically the same as any Class C aerodrome. You do require a clearance to move on the aerodrome surface. And if you are unfamiliar with the aerodrome, you just request assistance from the tower and they will give you taxi guidance as required or as requested. For pilots that are unfamiliar with the aerodrome, there is some high terrain around Townsville and it is very important to peruse the VTC before coming in here.
Usually from the GA, we depart aircraft off the main runway, which is the runway 0119er. It's usually once you've got your clearance to taxi, it'll be a left turn onto taxiway Alpha. And just all the way up to the holding point, the ground controller will tell you to contact tower when you're ready, and contacting tower they'll either get you to line up or hold short depending what's happening with the traffic at the time. Once you've landed, remaining on the tower frequency 118.3 while you're on the runway. Once you exit the runway at your nearest available opportunity, and it will usually be, if we're on runway 01, it'll be a taxiway to your right. Once you're on the taxiway, then you contact ground. We would ask that vacating the main runway, that you hold short of any other taxiways until you can get contact with the ground controller. One thing that we would normally tell to people is that if there's any control instruction that you're ever given by a controller, and this would be anywhere, not just in Townsville, if you don't understand it, you're well within your rights to just, please can you elaborate, I don't understand what that means. We would much rather have to tell you a different way than sort of have to fix a problem once a separation breakdown or something occurs because the message hasn't been passed correctly.
There's a very good mix of aircraft in Townsville. We do have a lot of military exercises going on in the city where there are aircraft like the F-18s coming in and out all the time. You need to be aware of that. We also have RPT services with the major airlines, so there's always RPT aircraft coming in and out, and there's a fairly good mix of GA aircraft that mix with that as well. The other thing that we have here in Townsville is parachute jumping within 5 miles of the aerodrome, and quite often when we have the parachute jumping, they will cease all traffic in and out of the airport until they sight those, and pilots need to be aware of those delays from time to time.